back again with some blue practice ammo. This stuff is booking it. It's actually 308 ammunition that fits right into a standard AR-10. I'm gonna be shooting it at a water jug. We'll see how this one does. So we actually found the bullet right here. And here's another one from where we shot the melon. And look at that water jug. So it didn't go all the way through, but it blasted it open and the bullet landed in front and it blew this back. This stuff is pretty powerful.